Beckham comes back to take it away, but popped it up. Chance now for Barry with a pass, tipped across, they score! On the turnover, it's Cahoon able to capitalize, and it's 3-0 Edmonton.
And Cahoon back in the lineup after missing five, but you've got to watch the Draisaitl play right in the slot. There's the puck by the Oilers, or the Flames, it's turned over. That little play by Draisaitl will set up Cahoon. Here it is one more time, right through his legs. I mean, you can't do it any better than that.